I'm gonna record this.
Good idea. Bet anything, some shit's gonna happen this op.
Definitely.
Be good.
Grab the shit out of my pack.
Question, are you your squad almost ready?
Why don't you just ask for the radio, man? Yeah, we're good.
Okay. No, I like this personal connection. It's nice, you know?
Feels weird.
Get the fuck out of here, Wagner.
Is this your full squad on Sonic?
No, we got two more.
I'd have to drop shit.
No, just put the scope on your gun. 1-3 copy, what's their vehicles gonna be?
We are going to walk since we're very close to the town.
Shit, bad frag!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Once we clear the town,
I will fucking shoot you.
Depending on who dies and who comes back, respawn. Who spawns at base, we'll take the vehicles down once it's clear of any ATs.
And then we can go from the hill there and get an angle down into
Alright,
the
guys, we're gonna be.
You said you're gonna have fire with the helicopter circling around the town?
Yeah, just probably covering fire over town with the helicopter.
do that. You have a small squad, right?
Wagner, check the map. I put down a marker to check if that would be a good position to move to.
Do that.
But I'm number one. Why would I want to kill myself?
Do you plan on taking a small fire team or taking your whole squad there?
I'm probably going to take my entire team there.
No, what?
Oh, you broke it!
Okay.
Did you die?
I want you to take the...
He died!
Let's just say, take the armored wheeled vehicle.
I guess you're right, Hyper.
And the something.
Marshall?
I dreamed too far.
Marshall. Yeah, take that and go to the position.
This is 1-3. We've arrived at a 2-1 movement mark. We'll wait for 1-2 to show up before we continue over.
Hey, firm.
Yeah. Well, we're here.
Can I go pee now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Squad leaders, question.
Alright, the Petra is now on location. So, no, just a gunner and a driver.
Wait, hang on, are you 1-2?
Is that me?
Are you 1-2?
Yeah,
I'm 1-2. Where the fuck is 1-2 then? Who the fuck is the squad going on foot then?
Probably be you guys?
No, there were two. Hey, is this 1-3 interrogative? Which squad is the other squad that's going in on foot?
It should be 1-3 and 1-2 going in together.
Alright.
Yes, it should be 1-3 and 1-2 moving in.
Alright, copy that. So, who's 1-2 lead then? Because we're here and we don't see nothing.
We are just getting to the hill right now.
Okay. Hey, we got fire coming in from just down the road.
They seem to be moving a little bit east of you. I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
Alright, advance down the road, moving east. I think we have another squad moving up on the hill, so we're not going to go up there, we're going to go straight ahead. This is 1-3, we've opted to continue moving along the road. We're not going to wait for 1-2. Over.
They are in another... They're assaulting a town from the other side, from the opposite of where you are.
Yeah, from the west.
On the west side of the town.
Alright, copy that.
Red team engaged Kebab in the town to the southeast.
Copy. Oh, Hyper got fucked up. Hey.
Hyper?
Yep, he's fucked.
To the left?
Yep. Scratch one.
Where are they?
Right ahead.
Command, do we have any infantrymen on top of buildings?
On the right side. You're in the open now.
No, I do not think so.
Interrogative, what's our objective in this town? Clear?
Just to clear.
Holy shit, that guy's
hey, red team, you guys okay?
Alpha 1-2, how's your assault going?
Helicopter just got hit by a AA missile over.
Blue team, move up that hill a bit, try and get to the crest and look down on the town.
Hey, from. Is helicopter destroyed or?
No visual contact, but it's stopped making noise, so I assume it's fucked.
Gotcha.
Hey, from the left. Hey, Blue, watch it. We're taking fire from the east side.
Command, this is Nord. Piers, the Deppy. Squad leader, Sooty, he's disconnected.
Up. Wake up.
Oh, are you fuck.
Piper's dead.
We don't have a specific long range. I'm communicating right through the Patriot currently. So most of orders would have to be relayed over shortwave.
Sonic, blue team's moving up on the hill to the crest to try and survey the area.
Copy. 1-3, we've encountered resistance at the entrance to the town. We are engaging now.
Red team, move up to those walls.
That's an affirm.
Sonic's directly east behind the brick wall is an enemy. Never mind, he's down.
Gotcha.
Left through the trees, go up to the buildings, clear them as you reach them.
Sonics, do you know what that explosion was?
Sounded like a grenade. Blue,
Sonics,
you okay
are you still up?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, Blue's all here and fine. Who's blowing up?
Probably 1-2, who cares?
Wagner, do you want, half of 1-2 to go secure the gas station on the east side.
Disregard. Fucking none of these buildings are in.
Yeah, one up.
Hey, this is 1-3. We're hearing a lot of explosions in the town there. Are there mines or are people just throwing a lot of grenades over?
Sonics, we're holding position with Xena squad.
Say again, Kevlar.
We're holding position with Xena squad. Not sure how to proceed from here.
Roger. I just heard Xeno say something about mines.
Yeah, like you said, it's probably 2-1 or whatever that's hitting the mines.
Alright, copy.
From now on, watch for mines on the ground, check where you're stepping.
If I remember correctly, they were about east, like on the east side of the castle building on the hill.
Yeah. Well, the mines are actually marked on a map, so if you walk into them, you're pretty fucking stupid.
Surprise. Imagine that.
Alright squad, I think I just figured out what the idea of this whole operation is. We're going to clear a path to the road leading out of the town to the southeast so we can move the fuck over with vehicles.
Copy that, I'll proceed.
Proceed as you were, just keep fucking moving towards the southeast end of town.
Sonix, the Ifrit is now down.
That's cool, Kevlar. I can hear that. Hey, that's pretty much straight south from here. We're breaking off two parts to the east.
Southeast, right? The southeast road?
Yeah, I'll mark it on the map for you guys.
Red team, all I want you to do right now is follow me.
This is Command. Make sure your medics are putting bodies in body bags.
1-3, copy.
Did you mark as target?
A firm target. Red team, you're breaking off way too far to the east.
Copy, just spotted contacts on the east hill though.
Yeah, roger. Fucking engage or leave him. Like, you're way out here, man.
He's dead. One more.
1-3 interrogative, is 2-1 still up and running?
2-1 is definitely still up and running.
Roger, AMV also still running?
Affirmative.
Alright, copy that. So apart from Zeno getting shot down because he's a doofus, everyone's still up. Northern and western parts are completely devoid of any enemy contacts. There are enemies on the east side hill, and south side is unknown. Over.
Roger. Thanks for the info.
Hey, it's 1-2.
Command, would it be wise to move the AMV to the giant chapel in the center of town?
Do not take vehicles inside towns, it never turns out well. Just keep scouting around the town with the AMV if you can.
Roger.
Hey, be advised, you got a fucking sniper team up on the east hill.
We're aware, engaging now.
I took out one, I don't know where the other one is, he has a spotter, I think.
How high up the east hill is the sniper team?
Right up the east hill, just outside the road. Like, they're right fucking there. Red team, deep lob from 1-2, please.
Say again, last.
Saying again, deep fucking blob from 1-2. Just continue south. Regroup with blue at to the south.
Copy. Is that? That's not friendly. Or is that red? Is that you guys firing on top of the hill?
No, that's hostile fire coming in from the south southeast on top of the hill.
And 1-3 are taking fires from the southeast hill. In the direction of Cortino.
Copy, I have eyes on.
Command, come in over.
Is it something? Was that Tyrell or was it? Follow him, let's go.
Hmm.
sphere, I think it's just around on the other side of this corner.
This is...
Hey, Sonics, do our other squads know that we're up here?
This is Command Squad. I'm currently in a vehicle. You probably want to change your long range, bud.
What? Oh, what?
Yeah, no, this is this is frequency 35.6. This is the standard vehicle one.
This is 1-3 reporting in. My radio was fucked.
Oh, okay, cool. I thought you were dead there for a while.
No.
Yes, you want my spare max for Katiba?
So yeah, quick set rep. We're at the point at the road to the southeast. We're pretty much waiting for vehicles over.
Oh, it's all clear.
Town is all clear. There's shit up on the eastern hills that we're taking care of, but yeah.
Sonics, where do you want us to move into now?
Move the vehicles into the town and pick you guys up.
Back to the fucking regroup point, because that's where our vehicle's gonna be.
Are you guys at the regroup marker?
A firm.
Wanna file a lawsuit against it.
You're all there, the other second you're all knocked the fuck up.
Wait a minute, blue team's up on the hill, but Kevlar's
hey, Kevlar, I don't know, man, but that's not really where the recoil point is. You're in Bonanza.
We're 484 meters out from the recoil point.
You're only getting further away, nigga. I mean, I don't care, I can come pick you up over there, but still. Like, what the fuck is he trying to do? What are you trying to pull here?
What are you talking about? I have a marker on the regroup point, the blue flag on the map.
Yeah, but you're in fucking Bonanza. I can see you on the stupid HUD thing. You're in Bonanza, the little place. You're in the wrong area.
Yeah, I guess you underestimate how far up that fucking hill we went to kill that guy.
I guess.
How's it going?
No, it's not your transport, it's my transport.
And where's our transport?
I have no clue.
Fuck.
Actually, no, it's behind us a bit. It's right over there, actually.
Alright, come to the T, guys.
Alright, 2-1 is now regrouped with the other infantry.
Hey.
What's up? We got vehicles right behind there.
Apparently, we have hostiles to our southwest. I'll put a mark on the map in a second.
Red team, clear the road. Don't stay on the road.
What the fuck?
Is that behind us? That was way behind us.
Where?
Go get down.
Be advised, I think we are under 40mm or autocannon fire at the front of the
Yes, there is a vehicle bearing...
We got an enemy vehicle coming in.
16.
We got a fucking enemy APC rolling up right now, AT, AT. Yeah, we got eyes on. AT, AT, AT. Fire, fire, fire.
I hear a fast mover.
Hey, we got audio contact with a fucking jet. What the fuck is going on here, over?
I don't know. I have no clue. We just heard that too.
Boy, smoke. Hyper just got fucked up.
Fucking hell.
Marshall, are you okay up there?
This is Ulysses, I'm up by a tree near the bottom.
Alpha 1-3, are you alive?
Fucking hell.
Yeah,
1-3 is injured.
Disabled.
1-3 has got people down. APC has been dismounted, we believe, but not destroyed yet, over. Gotcha, Hyper. Scratch that,
now
APC destroyed.
Marker on the map, we need repairs, we've lost wheels.
I got you, buddy.
Blown up now.
Where are Skyfire and Angel?
Yeah, we still got hostiles up ahead. Also, I need a medic for Hyper if he's still up.
Damn it.
Artillery? Really?
Mark it down. I need repairs as soon as possible.
Truly epic.
Spread the fuck out.
Come the fuck on. advised, 1-3 is taking mortar fire.
A firm, retreat and get out of the fire zone.
Oh, there goes my squad.
Why is this thing up?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Sonics, you wouldn't happen to be on that helicopter, would you?
I would, I was flying it. Hello, my precious squad.
You actually need to stop.
Or what's left of it?
An Ifrit and an infantry team in the town.
I think we're all actually still alive, so that's nice.
Very nice.
Although the amount of bullshit is steadily increasing, and we are up to boats on the top of hills now.
Did you say boats on the top of hills?
Yes, I did.
What?
And buoys on the road.
Is this an episode of SpongeBob?
Close enough. I think Kevlar might be down as well.
I'm not down.
Oh, okay.
I'll be with your nerd shortly.
Alpha
I see a boat.
With 2-2 here, taking combat from the east right outside of town.
Aver.
Oh, he's all the way over here. Ah, a boat.
Huh. It's a boat.
Epic. Fucking epic. So yeah, what happened while I was gone?
We continued to move up the road. The people in the vehicles hit at least 3 IEDs,
great.
Or mines, or various explosives. Mortars, lots of mortars, like obscene amounts of mortars. And not much else.
Huh. Hey, y'all niggas on the other hill are getting nuked by some dude up north.
J-Ballin and Mark Knoll, I want you guys to switch positions. I want Mark Knoll and Hyperions together at all times.
Yeah, I'm alive.
That's good news. Hey, I got eyes on an entire squad straight north. Hey, be advised, we got an entire squad of EI straight north of the buoys on the road up on the hill, pretty far out.
What do you think that distance is?
That distance is 805.
Oh, yeah, I'm not even gonna try. Don't care that much.
Is the APC or something of that nature still up?
APC is
it was. It was back there. I don't know where
copy.
It is.
Hey, no, you see that flaming wreck over to the southeast?
I found it.
Yeah.
Doesn't look like many people died there, so we should be fine.
They fired 2 fucking rockets at my squad.
Hyperions, J-Ballin, are you still alive?
I see nothing but corpses over there.
Is Hyperion still alive? Do you know where he was at last?
He's dead, Jim. It's you, you are no. It's you, Mark, and J-Ball, Kevlar, Ensign, and Banana. So we lost a blue and a red. We lost Stalker and Hyper.
Helicopter, people in the helicopter, be careful.
Holy cool.
AA are in this mission, so. Just a heads up.
Smilo, are you still up?
Smilo?
Hey, fam.
Whoops, sorry, Sonics.
Excuse me?
You know what? I'm shell shocked.
Fucking excuse me? 1-1, be advised, you're pretty close to those EI. Over. Huh?
Nothing. Right, thank you.
Taking the last bridge to the south.
Red, I'm sending blue after you. Keep clearing on the eastern side. We're gonna go clear the eastmost and then go into the intel objective. Who are you? You're Sachi. Who are you?
Yeah.
You're J-Ballin. Hey, what's up with you? Why are you so slow?
Oh no, don't criticize me for it.
Don't criticize me for it.
You got the bug where you run at half speed?
And my frames are not very good, so...
Oh, that's why, yeah, okay.
The squad leader for 2-1 is now at the outskirts of the town.
Alright, well, I'm sorry, man. Here,
gotcha.
Alright, red team, it seems that your missing squad member has suffered severe lag and cannot proceed at full speed, over. Ain't this some shit?
Red team copies. We had two members unconscious for a time, but we're I'm back up now and working on getting hype up.
Almost to the center.
Roger, I'll come to support. Blue team's right behind you.
Pursuit of caution. It says Sonix,
we just tried to advance and took severe casualties. I believe I'm the only one left.
Fantastic.
Hyper is also dead, not down.
Alpha 2-2, what's your status?
Yeah,
I'm the only one in town right now. Currently near the Alpha 1-3 position, cleaning up for them.
And we're gonna gain that building and get them back up, okay?
Thank you.
Any idea where you took fire from?
Alright, 2-1 is now regrouped at the outskirts of the town.
Currently southeast.
Makes sense, okay. That's where the town is.
Moving clear.
Just deploy smoke and get the fuck out. Let's see if I could form up with red.
Bring the
Zeno, are you a squad of
why
one?
Him
yeah. Oh, well, Spitfire was at the base, I think.
Okay.
Sonix, my entire team is dead. I'm the only one left.
Fucking rip. Alright, pull back to the north. I'll come back and get you.
Copy that.
We'll push you together with blue for now.
This is so awkward.
Kevlar, no, you see the dots on the map? Yellow dots?
See the dots.
Alright, that's the plan that we're going to follow. Not to the point, of course, but pretty much the plan.
Okay.
Just like gonna go time. Around the outskirts on the northeastern side, make sure we don't die, take it slow and steady, get in there. Advance at your own discretion.
Are we being shot at?
Yep.
Yeah, we are.
Alright, this is 1-3, we're up on the northeastern part of the town, we're getting some pretty heavy fire, we already lost half our squad, might need support, over.
Everybody's really thinned out right now. If you can, retreat to a better position and try to take fire.
I don't know what happened to J-Bone.
There's not much we can do. Alpha
2-1, 1-2,
and 2-2 are very thin on troops right now.
Copy that. J-Bone is bugged. His frames are zero, so he can't play.
Yeah, I'm about to get
like,
down, probably.
Like, really, really slowly, and then just kind of stops.
I have a MMG.
B-Watch runs.
In case I need it.
Just work together, guys. I might have to regroup the team soon.
Can you mark it on the map?
Sonix, I think Kevlar's down.
Roger. The entire intel location would be a good start.
Hey, sir. Fire the
cell phone. Check him out. Looks like we lost Sachi as well. Careful.
Be careful about things that fall in the wrong place, so.
They got fucked up pretty good.
I killed the guy that got him. He was right next
Shell
to me.
Out.
I lost.
2-1 is almost at the intel location.
I lost Kevlar.
Stop. I fired a shell and I don't want it to hit you.
Roger.
And Ensign is fucked. I don't know. Kevlar disappeared. You just disappeared. No, watch out. It's just you and me now and two other guys.
If it's too close, I won't fire again.
Cool.
They walked right past and you shot him.
No, is that guy over there to the east?
Should I keep firing or wait for you guys to go in?
The dead guy, yeah.
Wow.
Hit it with one or two more and you should be alright.
Everyone is fucking dead.
Go. Yeah,
I've got you, me, and no.
I found the ISV. It's flipped on its side.
Cool.
Should be inbound in 20 seconds.
We got mortars coming up front, 20 seconds.
That is SonixApache's approach to the intel.
I'm leaving.
I think that was to the east.
No, are you okay? No, it's not okay.
Never mind. They'll figure it out.
Two shells are finished.
Thank you, Command.
Oh man, I gotta... Are you okay? Nope.
I have smoke and white flares if
Come on,
you
buddy.
Need them.
Roger, smoke, white flares. This is 1-3. We've pretty much been fucking decimated here. I think I'm the only man left standing. Over.
I got a firm. There are reinforcements coming by helicopter now. Yeah, you pretty much are the... If you still want to advance, be careful, but...
Deal with the rest later. I gotta go get Noah.
I would advise caution.
Copy caution. Noah, where the fuck are you? There you are. Audio contact with a, heavy vehicle, over.
I have no eyes on, so...
I just got hit by AT. But it is still very much operational. It's near the church just north of the objective, over. Wake up, you little nerd.
Oh.
You got hit by a rocket.
Yeah.
You both got hit by a rocket.
Oh man.
Isn't this fun?
What is that engine? Is that the...
That's some sort of IFV or some shit that's trying to kill us.
Something that ain't friendly. On the other hand, that other IFV is right there.
Just stay low for now.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Are we the only ones in the town?
Pretty much. There's a few other squads, but they're all pretty much dead as we are. Hey, interrogative, can we get any kind of AT for that fucking IV right next to us, over?
Got no missiles, or are you just not willing to poke your head out?
I got no missiles.
If there's any squads that can help with the AT, go do it, but I won't fire mortars that close, that's just dumb.
You could probably mark that off. Wait, it's marked on the map. Fine.
Yeah, it is. Hey, do you want some 40 mil? Because I got a bunch of 40 mil that I'm not...
There's Alpha 2-1 and Alpha 2-2 close by, but I'm not sure if that's going through the wall.
Nah, I just know. You can't know. Be advised, marker is slightly off. Enemy vehicle is not an IV, but a MBT. Over.
Oh my god. We're so fucked. We're fucking done.
What did you say, by the way, Sonic? Did I want what?
Broken arrow. Do you want 40 mils?
Okay, there is a break in the wall slightly east.
We're leaving because it's moving up north. Be advised, MBT has moved up north. We are leaving. Over. Oh shit.
Go for it. Do we have any...
Oh, that's a lot of kebab. Alright, here we go. This ought to be fun.
I mean, I've got these 40 mils.
Fucking dodged like half my mag.
Alright, Alpha 2-1.
Alright, moving up.
Alpha 2-1, respond.
Shit.
I think I got him.
Frag out. Cool.
AT missiles in the IFV.
Nice. You might want to grab that launcher because the tank is right behind us. Like right now. This is 1-3. We're probably gonna die.
Right there.
Please, Arma, please, Arma.
Don't die safe.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking... Go away. Please go away. Please leave. There's a tank on top of me. Tank drove up on me, like it literally tried to ram me, and I couldn't dumbfire this stupid AT Titan launcher.
X.
No, I wasn't driving that, but I was watching it. LMAO. Thanks, Somilo.
I think this went wonderfully.
This op actually wasn't that bad compared to some we've done.
If we could just like shave off some of those fucking mines, we'd be gold.
I thought it was actually pretty fun to have us all like stop and destroy the mines and all that.
My only problem is the mines that killed me were always way guys.
Is someone friendly
wasn't
fire
a fan
at
of
the
point? Underwater mines
no,
on the road,
it's,
or,
one of my
road or the boat on the hill, but
being,
I mean, sure.
Being angry at a dead body.
Whatever.
I'm running off some steam.
Also wasn't a super particular fan of how many mortars were tossed at us, but well. Really argue too much with that one. Who's that?
Does Matt comfy?
Hey,
does anyone know where 2-1 is?
Not a clue.
That's,
well, that sounds like
a mortar.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, it's not
Smilo's close. Being a baby, just like I fucking thought.
Boo.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my guys over there.
They gotta blame people. What should
Tell, how did your side of things go?
I found Wagner.
I mean, it was alright.
Got
eaten by a wall.
I spent most of this operation unconscious.
That's
I
nice.
Also got eaten by a wall.
I will say there were way too many mines.
I didn't mind the number of mines. I minded that they were all in bushes, and I didn't like the number of mortars. But
I don't know.
Guys,
mines.
I have 50.
Mine's
look
on the road, it's fine, but
not
the wild, I'm
crashing
this!
Oh my god, the fuck? Holy shit!
Oh, that's not good.
It was an inside job. I work for Bush.